Jake is like a lot of five-year-olds who can't sit still. But his twin brother Luke doesn't share the same love for the spotlight. Both boys have autism, and according to their mom Leslie, they're on opposite sides of the spectrum.
Jake's verbal, Luke's nonverbal. Jake will play with toys somewhat appropriately. Luke, just starting since we've been up here in the last month to start having curiosity to play with some normal toys.
Mark, can I say cheese?
Leslie Brooks is seeing a change in her twins for the better, and she's giving all the credit to the Integrations Treatment Center in Wycliffe.
Donovan says, I want fruit.
It's a small, locally based program where they've been using a non-traditional model since the mid-1990s.
Countries are all gone.
To work with children with autism and their families.
I know Luke's gonna talk.
Leslie, originally from Northeast Ohio, moved temporarily back from Texas to enroll her boys full time.
I've experienced light. When you come from where it just feels like a weight on your shoulders of darkness, the sun is breaking through the clouds.
Oh, there's great hope for parents. There's great hope.
Betsy Pody's with the Integrations Treatment Center, where she says the unique treatment plans cater to each child.
That's right. Hi.
And they teach and treat each child with a diverse program.
It involves occupational therapy, speech and language, psychology, and special ed. But they all work together.
According to Pody,
who's
also a registered nurse,
there he is.
Autism has somehow short-circuited the brain, but here,
that was fun.
She says they're able to engage the child.
Everything here is therapy. It may look simple. It may look like they're just swinging on the swing or with the balls. This is all meeting their sensory needs, their neuro needs.
But anybody who's got autistic kids and is listening to this, it's what? They are making progress, and it's done naturally, too.
Donovan can choose.
For Leslie, this was the answer she needed. She's seeing progress, and Luke, who's still eating baby food at age 5, is finally feeding himself.
He's making his own choices of, do I want my main entree baby food, or do I want my vegetables? So he is directing himself and feeding. He's getting independent.
You see progress faster because everybody's on the same page. It's not a cookie cutter therapy.
Our heads are gonna come up.
The approach at Integrations Treatment Center also relies heavily on involvement from parents like Leslie. Her husband stayed in Texas for work while she's here with the kids.
I miss my husband, I miss my dog, I miss my friends. But what we're seeing for our kids right now, it's worth every moment away.
And every moment could make a difference for a lifetime.
Yeah, you know, I want my kids to get married just like any other parent. Beforehand, before I got up to Wycliffe, I didn't see that. Now, I see that there's hope.